Hello students, welcome back. So today we are going to do our grammar topic, the adverb. And this is the last video for class 8 for lesson 7th Ahmedabad. And this is given here in the back exercise also, the adverb topic given at the back of lesson 7 Ahmedabad. So today we are going to do this adverb. So, what is adverb? The thing is there. So, just give the answers. You can give answers in comment box. What is adverb? So, next one is, then I am going to tell you what is an adverb. So, see, there are one noun. Next one is pronoun. Next one is adjective. Next one is verb. Next one is adverb. So what are these all things? Adverb. Next one is preposition. Next one is conjunction. Conjunction. And next one is interjection. So next one is interjection. So now number, give the number. So first one is noun, second one is pronoun, third one is adjective, fourth one is verb, fifth one is adverb, sixth one is preposition, seven is conjunctions, or eighth is interjections. So what are these all? These all are our parts of speech. Yes, these are our basic grammar parts. These are parts of speech. So now come to know. So noun. Noun is a noun. Yes, the name of everything that is called noun. Next one is pronoun. What is pronoun? So the words which we used at the place of noun is called pronoun. So next one is adjective. Yes, this adjective is a word which tells the quality. Adjective is a word which tells the quality noun or pronoun. Adjective is a word which tells the quality, which adds something with a noun or pronoun. Next one is verb. So what is verb? Which an activity which is done by noun or pronoun is called verb. So verb is a word which is done by noun or pronoun. Next one is adverb. What is adverb? How the noun or pronoun do the things, that is called adverb. How, where, and when. So an activity is done by a work is done by noun. So when the noun do that, and how the noun do that, and where the noun do that. So this all things, yes, you given. So it tells the manner, it tells the place, it tells the time. So that is adverb. Next one is preposition, which tells the position of noun and pronoun. That is called preposition. And next one is conjunctions. What is conjunction? So conjunctions are the word which join, which connect noun to noun, pronoun to pronoun, noun to pronoun, adjective to adjective, verb to verb, adverb to adverb, preposition to preposition. Yes, you. So these all jo isko jodne ka kaam karega, these are called conjunctions. And next one is interjections. These interjections shows the sudden feeling of noun and pronoun. So these all are our parts of speech. So what I told you here, I told you that these all parts of speech are working for noun only. These all are working for noun only. So these are our 8 parts of speech. So this adverb is also a part of speech. The first thing is what? Our adverb is a part of speech. Now, what is the definition of adverb? So now the question is there, what is the definition of adverb? Adverb is a word which tells about verb. See, an adverb is a word. An adverb is a word which an adverb which modifies verb adjective or another adverb. Yes, so what is an adverb? An adverb is a word which modifies verb adjective or another adverb. Let's take the example of this. Yes, Ram plays well. So now what is this well? This well is telling how Ram play. Ram kaise khelta hai? It is told by this well. Well, so it is giving the answer how. Next one is Ram plays very well. So what is this very? This very is degree. And what is it telling? It is telling well. Wo khelta hai to kitna acha khelta hai. Well acha khelta hai. Ram plays well acha khelta hai. To kitna? Bahut. So it is showing, yes, you, it is telling degree. And yes, you, one more thing. Ye well ko modify kar raha hai very. And what is well? Well is our adverb. Or adverb ko modify kar raha hai very. Very. Yes, next one is Ram is smart. Ram is very smart. So these are some examples of adjective. So now we are going, adverb. So now we are going ahead. So what are adverbs we came to know and how many types of adverbs are there? So, yes, in a sentence, there are adverbs of manner, time, place. Yes, if you want to know, it will give the answer of how, time, it will give the answer of when, and place, it will give the answer of where. So these are manner, time and place. So next one is there. We are going to talk about this. So how can the simple adverb, and in this simple adverb, some adverb of time given here. So some adverb of time. So we are going to do the time adverb. So what are these time adverbs? Yes. Adverb of time. Adverbs of time. So, ago, before, late, early, now, then, today, then, today, tomorrow, every day, every week, every month. So what are these all? These all are our adverb of time. After, recently, daily, often. So what are these? These all are our adverb of time. Adverb of time. So now they take the examples of these all. So we are going to take the example of these. Yes. Ram comes to school daily. So this daily is our adverb of time. Adverb of time. And what is telling is, it is giving the answer of when. It is giving the answer of when. So Ram comes to school. So when Ram, when does Ram come to school? So what will be the answer of this one? Yes, Ram comes to school daily. So this daily is our adverb of time. Adverb of time. So next one is adverb of place. Adverb of place. So adverb of place is also there. And what are these? Here, there, where. What are these? These are our out, in, below, under. Yes, under. Outside, inside. Inside, far, near. Far, near, away. Yes, beta. So these are our adverb of places. Adverb of places. So these will tell us the meaning. If these all give the answer of where. So let's take the example of this also. Ram comes. Ram comes here to play. Yes. So aata hai here. And what is this here? Ye here is come ko modify kar raha hai. Verb ko modify kar raha hai. Ram aata hai. Kahan aata hai? Ram yahan aata hai. To ye here hamara.